One of my favorite things about art is learning new processes and techniques. Learning, knowledge, and experimentation, as well as the application, are all vital parts of my work. Traditional techniques are conformed and translated into my own personal adaptations in order to create and respond to the world around me.